What's up, guys? We're in Birmingham here in the UK.
Today we had a training with my partner Jaco the Bruyn.
Myself and Sergi. It's chess, Jaco and Sergi domination day.
Okay. Training with him is crazy because he's a beast. He's a machine, and when you see him training, you understand because he's a legend. It's yours.
Me and Sergi are quite good friends. Bruyn. Feel that.
Nice.
Come on.
We train very seriously, but always we have fun in our trainings. We are always laughing and making faces like, But we are very focused in the training and in the weight and in the form of exercise.
Sergi is a phenomenal athlete. He just won his pro card last weekend. It's nice to train with high elite athletes.
We was focused in the our upper chest. Start the training with incline dumbbell press.
I think chest is a man's pride. Each one should have a thick, full chest.
Well, I think that the upper chest is a very visual part of the chest, and for this we train very hard this part.
I struggled a lot to bring my chest out. I did it twice a week for a long period of time, and just incorporates a lot of inclined chest just to build the chest from the top, so that gave me a lot of thickness.
Good pump, good chest pump.
We start with incline bench and then some incline flies for exhaust the chest, the upper chest.
Personally, incline builds your chest mostly from the top. For me, it's very important just to always focus on the form. It's not always about the weight.
We like to maintain the form of exercise, forget the correct pump in the muscle, in the target muscle.
You can gradually go heavier as you progress. But just purely focus on the full range of motion and your form, and then you'll build good muscle.
Come on.
For example, today we was training in chest, and I don't like to work my shoulder too much on my triceps. I like to be focused on my chest and isolate the chest, stretch the chest. And in this way, I feel better my muscles. We like to pre-exhaust the upper chest and then continue with the normal training of the chest. And then another press machine for upper chest. And the reason is because it's a part of the chest that is more hard to develop. You need to feel that when you are hitting the upper chest, you feel the fibers of your upper chest, that the upper chest is pumped, and in this way it means that the exercise is working well and you are doing the exercise well.
I usually do pec deck at the end of my session, purely to get that extra stretch in. And especially with the machine, I feel that I can control it much better, so it's good to get that extra blood flow into the muscles.
I think that is so good to pose always between sets and or when you finish your training. because you activate your muscle connection, and when you are on a stage, you are posing all the time, and it's another training. It's an important part of your training. When you pose, also you pump your muscles. Like I can be pumping, only posing.
If you slightly lay a bit forward, you take the pressure off the tricep and more on the chest. That helps a lot with the stretching as well. Intense chest workout. I call it Jaco and Sergi chest domination day.
Oh yeah.
Woo! I like to train with him. It's a great partner to train.